prices there. What's in old Papa? Let me just get here. Here's a suitcase there. That's scary. You can beat on that one.
Oh, Mama, don't reach it.
Well, look here. Well, here's Jack McBouty and his tenor.
Yes, indeed.
Well, say, Gates, how about blowing some, man?
Got the next call.
All right, that's great. Take it. You got it. So fine. Say, you better bring me a double order of Riti Vootis with a little hot sauce on it. That'll just about fix it. Oh, here's it. Well, look at Charlie Yardbird Rooney.
Yes, now how's it going, John?
Oh, everything is mellow, man. Look at this. Get his horn with the name.
Yeah,
blow
I got
some?
My horn with me, man. I want to blow some. Too, yeah. I'm having a little reed trouble.
Haven't got a reed?
Yeah.
Well, McVouty's got a reed. He can trim it down a little. That's great.
Yeah.
Well, that's great. Solid then. Well, let's get together and blow. We ain't flat. Take the next. You got it. All right. Giving Balso Rooney with his trumpet there.
Oh,
well, what's in the... Oh, everything is solid.
Hey, listen, I got to go with that.
What, you got to cut out?
Jubilee.
Jubilee, you got to make another... Yeah, that's groovy. Well, you got to make a gig. Take the next chord before you cut out. Take the next chord. That's killer. How about setting a riff on the next course and we'll take him on out there because he's scared here. He got to go and make another gig there. Let's get up early in the morning.